20th verse of the third chapter of Revelation, I will come in to him and will sup with him, and he with me. I'm ready, God said, to sup with somebody. I'm ready to come into somebody and do a change in their situation. Let God turn it around for you. Let God make the difference. Let God be what he want to be in your life. The Bible goes on to say in the 20th verse of the third chapter of Revelation, I will come in to him and will sup with him, and he'll eat with me. I'm ready, God said, to sup with somebody. I'm ready to come into somebody and do a change in their situation. Let God turn it around for you. Let God make the difference. Let God be what he want to be in your life. Let God be what he want to be in your life.